नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3, बी रेडी फॉर टुडेस मैथ क्लास। ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर मैथ बुक, पेज नंबर 96, पेज नंबर 96, पेज 96। दिस चैप्टर बिलोंग्स टू मेजर्स ऑफ कैपेसिटी। मेजर्स ऑफ कैपेसिटी, कैपेसिटी माने की जाना है तो आयतन। मेजर्स ऑफ कैपेसिटी, फर्स्ट व्हाट इज द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट, स्टैंडर्ड, स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी इज व्हाट, ना लीटर। स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी इज लीटर, एल आई टी आर की लीटर। ओके, तो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस लाइन, व्हाट इज द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी, द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी इज लीटर। नाउ मूव टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज कन्वर्ट इनटू मिलीलीटर, कन्वर्ट इनटू मिलीलीटर। द क्वेश्चन इज 5 लीटर, सो हाउ टू कन्वर्ट देन 8 लीटर टेबल, किलोलीटर, हेक्टोलीटर, डेकालीटर, लीटर, डेसीलीटर, सेंटीलीटर एंड मिलीलीटर। This is the way and this is the way. Okay, so then first we have to from here to here. Okay, we have to, this one is another one and this one is another one. This is the middle portion, another one and another one. Okay, in this way there are 2 different parts. So we have to convert the liter into what? No, milliliter. That means you have to came down. Whenever you have to move to the down, then you have to multiply. First you have to take the tape, this one, liter, deciliter, centiliter, milliliter. That means liter to deciliter one place, deciliter to centiliter one place, two place, and centiliter to milliliter, 10 place. That means 3 different places. That means 10 into 10 into 10 equals to 1000. Or we can say, 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. 1000 milliliter. Now we have to convert 5 into 1000. Okay, then 5 into 1, 5000 milliliter. So this way you have to solve. In another example, like in question number that is given in the book, that is 3 liter and 330 milliliter. Again, so first you convert the liter into milliliter, then milliliter will be added into K. Okay, so then 3 into 1000, that means the liter converted into milliliter, then the remaining milliliter will be added. Okay, so the answer is 3 into 1, 3000 plus 330 ml equals to 3330 milliliter. Okay, so in this way you have to solve. Now move to question number 2. Okay, in question number 2, express in liters, express in liter, very same way in the earlier chapter you have done. Okay, in the earlier chapter you have done, in the same way you have to do it here again. Third one is also same, change into liter. Okay, first kiloliter, 2 kiloliter and 240 liters. First you have to convert the whole portion into liter, then you have to put the decimal and the remaining part will be the liter. And last one is convert into liters and milliliters. That is also very simple. We have to divide it. Divide it milliliter by 1000. Then the answer will become into liter. Okay. So this way you have to solve. Now today's homework is page number 96. Now 1, 2, 4. Okay.